Hey there, I'm Jess Strass, and welcome to Wine Channel TV. Today we're at the huge meatball celebration at Rosebud Cafe on Taylor Street, getting ready to, of course, eat some very tasty meatballs and drink some Santa Margherita Chianti Classico Reserva wine. It's the official launch of their wine. It's going to be an amazing time. I can't wait to get it started. So let's go try some meatballs. Celebration. So we have here the Santa Margherita Chianti Classico Reserva. Tell me about the wine.
So this is actually Chianti Classico Reserva, so it means it's got extra bottle aging, which gives it a little bit softer tannins, just a little rounder of a profile. So it pairs great with Italian dishes, but it can also go with steaks and things like that.
Perfect pairing. Nice bright cherry flavors. It's really luscious. It's a wonderful wine. So I'm here with Mary, one of the finalists. Congratulations, you guys. This is a huge accomplishment. I mean, look where you are, cooking in the kitchen at Rosebud.
I couldn't believe it.
So tell me about your meatballs.
My meatballs are inspired by my son. He and I are both gluten-free, so there's no bread.
Well, I can't wait to try one. I can't get a sneak bite yet. I gotta wait till everybody.
Absolutely.
This is the gluten-free.
They're hot out of the broiler, so be careful.
Oh, wow. So I'm here with another finalist, Paul. Congrats, man.
Thank you.
This is huge. Tell me, what makes your meatballs so special?
Grandma's recipe. I've been making them since 1972. And I made them the same way all the time.
Same way.
Everybody in the family loves them.
Grandma's meatballs.
Grandma LaFalce. She's up there watching us.
Well, I can't wait to try them. Looking forward to it. Thanks, Paul.
Thank you.
I can't believe it. There's just so much competition upstairs. I never thought I had a chance, and I'm really shocked that it turned out the way it did.
I saw you up there. It was like Iron Chef. Everyone was like butting elbows.
Thank you very much.
Your meatball's gonna be on the actual Rosebud menu
for a week.
On Rush Street. So you have to go check it out.
Please do.
And look at the details. That's phenomenal. So congrats again.
Thank you. I really appreciate
pleasure.
It.
Pleasure. Thank you. So we had a heck of a day here at the big Rosebud Meatball Celebration. I'm here with Chef Mike Ponzi with Chef Brian Wright. What'd you guys think today?
Excellent time.
The meatballs were unbelievable, so tasty and juicy, and we're pairing with the Santa Margherita Chianti Classico Reserva wine. We can't beat it. And so where can people find more information online about Rosebud?
Rosebudrestaurants.com.
And then hopefully we'll have another meatball celebration coming up soon.
Absolutely.
Oh, wonderful. I can't wait. Thanks, guys.
Great, thank you.
Cheers.